Hello, my name is David Mears. I'm a partner in the charity and social business team at Russell-Cooke Solicitors. We advise a range of charities on all sorts of legal issues. My particular practice areas include setting up charities, mergers of charities, commercial agreements that charities enter into, funding, trading, tax, and intellectual property. And today I'm going to talk about the legal structures that you can use when thinking about setting up a charity.